Welcome back to Let's Play World of Warcraft. I'm Pliers of the Random. And, well, let's log in, because we have to log in order to play the game. And if I can find my authenticator, there it is. There we go. 360358. Wow. I've got some great news. Really great news. Let's turn off Doogies. Let's turn off Do Timer. Tom, Talented. And that's about it. Okay. Yeah, I've got great news. I've bought a iMac. That's right. And I'm not currently recording on my iMac, but I'm trying to get some recording software on it. Because, wow, it's an iMac. I mean, I've got to put it to good use. And now on my Windows computer, I've got a widescreen monitor, which is epic! So if it's gonna load, please load, because otherwise I'd be most upset if it doesn't load. So it'll just be me talking while this little blue bar tries to run all the way to the end of the screen. And here we are! We are in World of Warcraft with our new widescreen computer, and we are invisible for some reason. Okay. Are we going to appear? I hope we do appear, because... Appear! It's not appearing. I'm invisible. And so is a lot of other things. So there's not much I can do. Ah, there we go. Everything's loaded. Okay, okay, first thing we got to do is accept this flight path. And I don't know any flight locations connected to this one. I got the one in Undercity. What the flack? But anyway, okay, let's accept our quests. So, our first quest, welcome to the machine. Hand out 3 quests. Okay. So, I've got to hand out 3 quests. How do I do that? Come in here, dear boy. Have a cigar. You're going far. I'm Fly High as a ranking officer of the Forsaken. Yes, indeed. This is a good life, and you are going to live it. I want you to take these orders and dispense them to the lowly scrubs that come along looking for work, who give you what it is to holly at your discretion. When you're ready, mount up on my trusty skeletal steed so they don't miss you, and start living the life, which means just stand there and wait.
What a life that is. So we have to dismount, and what a pretty steed. Well, it's not that pretty.
Oh, and we have a quest sign above our health.
Not above our health, above our, model, that's what I was going to say. So, we just wait. Let's keep it cool, like she says. Oh, there's one. Dumbass. Nice.
Hi, help! Help!
Come to me, Mr. Dumbass.
Hi, help! Hi, I'm new! Big, white, light creature with wings made me alive! I served the Banshee Queen! Yay!
Maybe you should go take a nap or something. Yeah, let's...
Okay, thanks, I'll just wait here with you, thanks. Okay!
Wait a minute, it looks like something came up. Yes, right. Here is on the sheet of paper. You need to head southeast to Azalod Mine and report to Captain Ketone.
North! Got it! Thanks! Bye! Thanks!
So we are now a NPC. We are the quest giver. Awesome, awesome. So we got to wait till we hand out 3 quests.
Can you smell what the Loctar is cooking?
Kingslayer Orcus. And he's in a guild and everything. Okay.
Ha! Looks like you're running out of idiots to put atop this horse, Darathalia. This is the puniest of them all. What have you got for me today, weakling? Point me to where the Alliance hired, and I shall dominate them.
And my throat has gone dreadfully sore. Yeah, go that way. None. Right. If you want to read that, just pause it and you'll be able to read that. I'm not wasting too much time, because otherwise we'll be here for about 5 million days.
Crap, you're on your own with this one, Polaris.
Oh, another guy. Ubertown. He's only level 20.
Johnny Awesome, Hazarad, Philistine. Present me with your menial tasks so that I may complete them with only mild enthusiasm and most likely a complete disregard for any directions that you provide that are more complicated than what my map is able to display. Buy a better CPU and you'll be able to display every single map in the game. That's all. Oh, that's all.
Stay the course.
Stay the course. Okay, I will stay the course. You will do this one thing for me. You better. Otherwise, I'll slap you with my epic fish sauce. Walk off on your celestial steed. And that steed, in order to actually get that steed, that pretty looking steed, you need to actually pay Blizzard like $20. So that's our quest done. Finally, EXP. And we're gonna get some gloves. Report to Captain Ketone in the Ezelode mine in Hillsbrad Foothills. You know what, I will do that. If I can just find my gloves. They should be somewhere. There we go. So let's equip them. And let's go! There's another quest here, actually. Let's see what the quest is. There she is. Apothecary Underhill. Oh, we've got two. Glorious Harvest. Recover 60 creeper eggs. My, that's a lot of eggs. And past their prime. Kill 8 infested bears. So a nice kill quest. And a nice collect quest. So let's do that then. Let's run. Aussie Hills! Well, there's lots of spider webs here. So I'm guessing this is where the epically awesome... Oh, there's an infested bear. Let's kill it. Because we can. Die! Oh, that was easy. I didn't even get to... Oh, we got an opaque wand! Probably one of my favourite weapons in the game if you're a noob. Opaque wands. And what's that coming out of their bum? Is that... Oh, nice! It's got, like, mushrooms coming out. It's probably spider webs, but... Dude! He's got hernias! Bear hernias. That's not cool. But these bears have only half health for some reason. I don't understand why. We just one-shot everything. And, well, we have to kill bears in order to collect the eggs. So does that mean we have to kill 60 bears? Or can we collect eggs? Oh, okay. So we kill the bear, and then we collect the eggs. Right, I see. So we have to go around, killing half bears. Undead bears! And this could actually take a while, because that means I have to loot 60 bears. Wow. I've said bear like 50 times already. And I was actually going to say love it. That was going to be my phrase of the day. Love it. But I guess I'll change all that. Yes. And is it autumn? I never know what season it is in World of Warcraft. Is it spring? Is it autumn? Some trees are green, some trees are red and orange, and other times it's snowing, but yet it's bright sunshine. So, it's very confusing. What it should have on the calendar, this is the calendar, isn't it a pretty calendar? I'm going to call it Jerry, because Jerry's a nice name for a calendar. It should have what seasons it is. I don't think it should replicate the season that it currently is. Like, right now it's spring. I think it should change depending on what people do. And we haven't looted this one. Or can we re-loot? I think we can re-loot these things, actually. These creeper eggs. Loot, damn it! Let's go. Oh, we can. We can loot it more than once. Awesome! So let's... Oh, it's gone? I'm confused. Let's just carry on looting this. And hopefully we'll get unlimited creeper eggs. But part of his bottom is disappearing as I loot these. Yeah, he's out. So let's go to the next creeper eggs. I think it depends on how many you actually see. So right there is about 8. No, there's not. There's 6. So now there should be 5. No, there's 4. Oh, great. That's not good. No! I hope there's a glitch where you can just loot unlimited creeper eggs or something. So there'll be a quest for, like, I don't know, loot 5 million hernias. And you can just sort of, well, infect your own bears. And that way you got unlimited hernias. Not that you'd want unlimited hernias.
Because hernias be bad. Hmm. Oh, so we only need one more bear. That's not bad. And then we'll have to find some other place to quest. And I really want to level this video because I haven't leveled in about 2 videos, I think. Well, I haven't leveled in a while. And like I said, leveling does get pretty slow at this stage of the game. All I can say is, wish me luck. Sniff. Well, this is weird, actually. This is actually the first time I've recorded well on a HD widescreen screen thing. It's pretty weird because I'm used to this big bar that, this big bar thing where all your spells gone, I don't know what it's called, the eagle holder. It used to cover the whole screen, and all these bars are all small, and it must suck if you're a clicker. And clickers where you click all your spells and not bind them like I do, because you have to move your mouse all the way across your blooming desktop in order to just click on one puny spell. That's gotta suck. I really want to kill a spider. I picked up a spider today. I have this crazy arachnophobia, like you wouldn't believe it. If there's a spider in the room, I have to go out of the room. I can't be in the same room. But I was in the hospital today and this spider just walked up and I was like, hello, what's your name? And it just looked at me with its 8 puny eyes. My dad was like, you're not freaking out. You're not freaking out! And then he started freaking out because I'm not freaking out. And I'm like, calm down. And I got one of my playing cards. Oh, the bear disappeared. No! Nopo. What's a nopo? Nopo! But yeah, he started freaking out and I picked it up and I was shaking with this spider man because I just thought, why not? Screw it, I'll try and pick up this spider. And I picked it up and I was like, oh, it was traumatic. But then I put it down and I was fine. So hopefully I'll be able to compensate for that and be able to pick up more spiders in the future. Not that that's a great talent. I'd go to a job interview one day and say, well, he'll say, where do you see yourself in 10 years time? And I'll just say, picking up a spider. And then I'll go high five. And it would all be epic. So now we're going to hand in our quests over here. Not over there where we picked up our quests, but over here. And this looks like the Azalode Mine. Hello, Azalode Mine! Oh, crap. Okay. We're surrounded by sentries for some reason. I mean, there's like 20 elites here with 15,000 health and they're not doing anything about monsters with 500 health. So let's hand in our quests. Embrace the shadow. Like so. And we only got 200 EXP. Kill 8 Hillsbrad humans. And recover 6 Forsaken Camp supplies. And usually when it says recover or collect or something along the lines of that, you just have to look for the shiny things and you just right click on them. Coastal Delicates, feed the hungry mine spider. 12 Murlocs from the Western Strand. Oh wow, dude! That's a hungry mine spider. And what do we get for that? We get some nice boots for that. Yeah, let's collect the boots and let's equip the boots before I forget. Please don't forget. Oh, I'm so used to these bags being in the right corner. Oh, this is going to take a while to get used to. There we go, there's our boots. So, it doesn't look like we have to kill these. Kill 8 Hillsbrad human captured. These look like humans, don't they just? But usually when you highlight a monster, in this little corner where it has the little name and the level and all that, it tells you 1 out of 8 or how many things you got. So let's do the other quest. Let's go to the shore and do the other quest and feed the Murlocs. Thorfinn Muck Dweller. They're not Murlocs, they're Muck Dwellers. Thorfinn. Anyway, let's do a little pull here. Yeah. Pulling like a pro. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Okay, here we go. And I'm almost out of mana already. Oh, lol. No, what am I doing? I'm just standing there taking all these hits. Dude. Unbelievable. Have I got any water? I got run speed potion. Yeah, I have got water. Okay. Usually when your quester... I'm not in combat. Muckgill. No, I'm not in combat. Sometimes it'll glitch out and one of the monsters will freeze. And then when you walk away, he'll start attacking you. And you have to run all the way back just to kill him. Because you're so nissed off that you weren't out of combat. I need mana! Mana! Give me mana! There we go. Okay. Oh. That spider was nissed off with him. Wow. Can I name him? I want to name him. I'm gonna make him into a skull. There we go. In parties and raids, you have the ability to set little icons above things' heads. Because say that you've got three enemies and you want everyone to attack one. Well, you put the icon above one of the things that you all want to attack. So say you got enemy one, enemy two, enemy three. And you want everyone to attack enemy one. You put a skull above enemy one. And that gives the clue that everyone has to kill enemy one. That's right, eat that murloc. Eat it! Nom 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 nom. Well, talk about spiders, eh? I've got to remember my spell. It's been a while. There we go. Hand of Reckoning. That's not Hand of Reckoning. I've forgotten. Yeah, it is. Attacking forces of... Yeah, it is Hand of Reckoning. And this looks like a boss of some sort. We'll probably have to come back later just to kill this one boss for one quest. Because... Well, it's a different name, isn't it? It's, Well, my mind is blank. I do apologize for this awful commentary. I don't know who this guy is. He just started talking and now he's just messing every sentence up. Oh, there's another one. Scargill. A humanoid. It's not a humanoid. It's a fish. Oh, and it's a rare monster. So, how much mana does that cost? It costs 1, 2, 3 mana. Yeah, I'll be alright. As long as I don't pull any more monsters. Oh, I've only pulled one more. There we go.
Die! Die! Fish cake! Die!
There we go. Oh! And we got 6,000 DXP for that! Are you kidding me? No, we got 10,000 DXP for that. 10,000! That's equal to 5 quests! Oh my god! Did you see that? We leveled up! 10,000 we only need to kill him 2 more times and we've leveled up again. I don't know where he spawns. He might spawn in the same place every time, but... Wow, I never knew elites gave that much EXP. And because he's... Well, he's not an elite, he's a rare. And because he's a rare, he drops a nice little green cloak. Two armor. No, we got actually a better cloak. Even though it's less armor, we've got more stamina, which equals to around 30 to 40 health. And we've got agility, which increases our attack speed overall. So we can actually start collecting these supplies. Oh, we leveled up as well. We get a talent point. Pursuit of Justice. You have 100% chance to gain a charge of holy power when struck and stunned for your mobile. In addition, increase your movement speed by 15%. I will use that. Muckgill, let's kill him again. Maybe he'll give me an epically awesome amount of EXP. And I don't have Seal of Righteousness. How silly am I? No, he only gives 300 EXP. I'm looking for that elite now. Okay. That elite doesn't look like he's spawning in a hurry. So, we just have to scour the coast for these little barrels and collect these supplies. Hopefully there'll be one. They're usually about 2 to 3 around the areas where there's lots of monsters. Because of course, Blizzard will try and make you attack the monsters and enjoy the game and make it a challenge. If they're all scattered inland and there's no monsters, well, where's the fun in that? So let's do some elite pulling. Okay, here we go. And now it's easy because, well, how much mana does that cost? 130. I'll just spam that now.
Die! Die! My throat has gone awful!
Oh! My goodness, I've got to lay off the coffee. So there we go, we've got two now, and there should be another. Oh, there's one. How many does he need to kill? He needs, like... has he killed everything? We'll find out now. Yeah, I think he's killed everything. Yeah, he's killed everything. And there's two more here, and we only need two more, which is good. For one reason only! To collect them. Oh, there's three. There's three. Great. And I'm gonna head right back, because if that elite's respawn, I think they've messed up that EXP thing. No, he hasn't respawned. That would be nice. I will come back here again, especially for 10,000 EXP. I mean, my god. What a boost. We gotta look for elites. Sorry, rares. What I will do... he's not a rare. What I will do is I will go on Google or something, or some random search engine, and I will look for, in the maps, they have sort of databases where they track different monsters and the spawn points. And I'll try and track and not joke. What's a joke? Note down all the different spawn points for all the rares, because that looks like a really good way of getting EXP. And we are now honored with Undercity. That's right. We get. Oh, we got a guild reputation. Let's see our guild repu. Whoa, our guild reputation's 12 now. Epically awesome. And I'm afraid that's it for this part of Let's Play World of Warcraft. So I'm not going to do the countdown because it's now glitching out on me. Oh, and look at that, I've got 8888 EXP. It's a shame it's not 6666 EXP. Now I suddenly have lots of things to talk about. So anyway, take care and see you then.